I've been told it's a good idea to start a speech with a joke. Well, don't get your hopes up. I'm not here to tell jokes. I'm here to pick a fight. I'm here to pick a fight with second place. I have about as much patience for second place as I do for flies in my soup. But maybe you like flies in your soup. Maybe you like second place. Maybe you like that you gave it your best better luck next time, malarkey, they spoon-feed runner-ups. Let me put it another way. If you think second place ain't such a bad deal, why don't you ask Napoleon how he felt about coming in second at Waterloo? Not so good. Not so good. And you can spare me, it's not whether you win or lose or how you play the game bullshit. I guarantee you whoever said that lost the game. Moral of the story? Come in first. Still want to hear a joke? Fine. Here's one for you. Knock, knock. Who's there? The guy that finished second. The guy that finished second who? Exactly.
From Whitby, Ontario, number 9, Drake Cajula.
Drake Cajula, wow, there's a great move, and he scores! He's done it again, friends. Highlight reel goal by Drake Cajula.
Cajula moving in, a Paulides, what a move! Oh, my! Oh, my, what a goal by Drake Cajula!
Tight, because the show is not over. If you will, please.
Cajula moving in! Wow! Another highlight reel goal by Drake Cajula!
Please come inside. stick of Grand Forks in them. North Dakota, champions of the college hockey world.
The first time you put that jersey on, you get the chills through your body. And I remember skating on the ice through the tunnel for the first time, and I had the biggest smile on my face. I couldn't wipe it off until probably halfway through the second period. But the first time I came into Ralph Engelstad Arena, I had chills in my back, nerves, handshaking, and I was pretty much all sweaty. I just didn't know how to embrace the moment. It was just one of those surreal feelings, and I wanted to come here since I was 12. And being able to step foot in the Ralph for the first time was, starting to realize those dreams, and those dreams starting to come true. So the first time I ever stepped in the Ralph, I was more nervous than anything, but, it was one of the big selling points that got me to come to North Dakota, and I'm, extremely happy that I came here. My first game was against Alaska Anchorage. I actually scored my first ever college goal in my first game here, which was a pretty special moment. I had my family and some friends in attendance, and it's one of those goals I'll never forget. I had a great pass from Rocco Grimaldi. I can remember the goal clear as day, and jumped into the glass. I didn't even really know how to celebrate. It was just one of those exciting moments, and your body just kind of does what it wants. You just lose all control of yourself. But I definitely remember my first game, and I'll never forget it.
With so many great games and goals behind them, this senior class still has memories to make.
Just being here every single day with the guys you go to class with, the guys you go to dinner with, the guys you, go out with on the weekends or whatever it may be. It's just one of those things where, it's such a tight-knit group and everyone cares so much about each other. And, it's the culture of North Dakota and all the people in the environment that embrace us and the fans and the people from all over North America that travel to come watch us play. It's just the tight-knit community of North Dakota and the fan base and all that sort of stuff is definitely what I'm going to miss the most.